The car on the right was filled with Castrol Syntec, a full synthetic oil, the other with conventional oil. They were then drained and started without oil to prove a point. You see, Syntec has a unique molecular structure that bonds to engine parts. Lab tests show it leaves a layer of protection far stronger than conventional oil. And if Syntec protects this well now, imagine if you leave it in. Castrol Syntec protects in ways other oils can't. Try Castrol Syntec, now also available in a 10W30.